Coach Ernie Nieres and Coach Belguero for Stalin Laguna FC. First and foremost, Coach, it's a draw. Do you think, is it a well-deserved draw against Sky FC Iloilo, or were you asking a little bit more from your players from this game?
Oh, I mean, you know, we rested a lot of players, as you saw. Okay, so, you know, we were, whatever the results would be, we just wanted to make sure that we went out there trying to win the match. Okay, so, that's why we made some substitutions in the second half, and, you know, it worked out. We got the goal, but after that, we still kept on attacking. So there were certain things that we wanted them to do, which they did, and which gave us a good idea of potentially, you know, what they'll do if we face them again. Right? So now it's basically, I'm sure Ceres will be in first place, so we'll have to play Ceres on Sunday.
Koichi, congratulations. Talk us through that curling effort, and also
gorgeous free kick.
And what can you say about the result?
Yeah, that's not really good, but
not really good. It's good, yeah. Because it's going.
But because I practiced many times, and coach also taught me how to kick, so that's why I got score. So I'm so happy.
Right, coach. Going back to you. Heading into your semifinals, you mentioned that you're certain that you'll be facing Ceres Negros FC. We've seen you get a draw against the league champions twice in the league. What are your plans heading into the match against the league champions?
Well, I guess a draw won't really, you know, work this time, right?
Mm-hmm.
So obviously, if you want to get to the finals, we have to win. You know, we have tomorrow as a recovery day, and then Friday and Saturday we'll train in preparation for our Sunday match against Ceres. I know they're playing at 7 o'clock, right?
Yeah.
Unless some miracle happens and they lose that match, then we don't know what the standings will be, because now the U22 will be playing. So hopefully the U22 wins also. So, I want them to win as well.
Cool. Coach, going back to the match, this is your first time that you got a point against Kaya all season long. Talk about tonight.
Well, you know, I mean, I think the losses that we want to do two things tonight. One is eliminate our mistakes, because the four losses that we had with Kaya were more of our mistakes. Even this goal, the goalkeeper did a good job, but then defenders didn't follow it up, right? So, but then we were able to get the ball back. But towards the end, we created more opportunities. So that's what I'll take out of this whole match. You know, it was 0-0 at halftime. So we put the players that we felt we wanted them to play to be able to get some fitness going and allow us to rest some of our starters. I think we rested six of our starters today, which is a good thing. And then we got 30-35 minutes for John John and about 20-25 minutes for Fitz, so I think that's good enough. And also OJ. So, but we switched it around when we brought OJ in. I wanted to push Koichi higher, and we wanted to make sure that Koichi got this full game, because, you know, he needs to be able to get his fitness going also. So, you know, overall, I'm happy with how the players played. Yeah, we had a few more chances in the second half compared to the first half, which means we did a better adjustment in the second half compared to the first half.
And coach, we're not going to keep you for long. I know your players are waiting for you. Thank you so much again.